This is the first set of locks today. The Soulbury flight, which is a flight of three, going down. Looks like we've got some lockers to help us today, but they're at the bottom helping a boat through, so I'm going to get Jonathan through the top. And that's the remains of the old pumping station. We're in the second of the three locks. And that's the third lock in front. This is the lovely three locks, which is right alongside this flight of locks. How nice is that? And the lockers to help us down. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Well, they sell fuel here, but I can't tell you what it is a price per litre. This is Willow Bridge Marina. We've just come under Bridge 99 and the sign says, "Welcome to Milton Keynes." And this is the famous Watling Street, or part of it. Watling Street was built by the Romans. And it's been a thoroughfare through England for over 1,000 years. This is our fourth lock of the day.
That was good timing.
It was, wasn't it? Excellent timing.
Thank
Fenny Stratford, lock 22, right next to a pub, and oddly enough, swing bridge. There is a rubbish point here, which is just there, see the bins. Fenny Stratford. So this is a swing bridge, which I'm going to have to put back over the lock when we leave it, which is outside this rather lovely pub. It's Jonathan leaving. These are the instructions. So, let's have a go. Right, lucky me. One coming. We have a boat coming, so I still won't know how to close that. This is some of the problems that we've been having on the Grand Union. Lots and lots of blind corners. As you can see, just can't see what's ahead of us. So we've got our little horn that we keep using, and we've had quite a few boats coming in from the other side that, as you can see here, we can't. When you're on the back of a 70-foot boat, it's no fun. So I'm at the front with the dogs, with the radio to let them know if there's any problem. But this really is a classic example of not being able to see what's going on. was.
He didn't have a camera on it. Because mine didn't come out.
We still can't see properly around the corner. One of the things that happens, we get caught and Jonathan now has to do a bit of reversing because his channel line was compromised with the other boat coming through. So he now has to reverse, straighten himself up. We don't have bow thrusters on here. So he's just got to bring her around to straighten her up again. Here is where they want to start the new arm. You can see where they've been. Just through there is where they want to do the new arm. This is very fortuitous. Just come through a bridge and there's a fuel boat. And he's available, has fuel on board, so we're going to top up. This is Grafton Street Aqueduct. So this is Cosgrove visitors moorings. Stay, maximum stay 14 days per calendar year down here. By the Great Ouse Aqueduct. This is Cosgrove Lock. And then it branches. That's the Buckingham arm going across there. But we're going that way, to Stoke Bruin. That's the Buckingham arm. And we're heading off to Stoke Bruin. Diesel here being sold at 89 pence a litre. We've got a covered dock here.